feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart.
I can't tell where the journey goes. She's got a big leg. She goes on net. She does left footer. Shot in, goal. They tell me I'm North Dakota follows it through and scores. Boise State looking again. And Hestelin will come away with it. Has it. We'll give it off. Left side. Hestelin diving on it here. Charging in and shot in. And goal! Wykowski gets in front of the South Dakota defense on that. Moving in. Cartwright. Over the side. It's shot in a goal. Loose ball is scored. Finished off. North Dakota comes in and. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost.
Posting in a goal for North Dakota. UND strikes first, 1-0. That one shot from the top of the box. Hit the crossbar. Up the hand. Sheer with the ball. I don't have any plans. Going through and it's in the net. Goal North Dakota. McCormick on the knock. Ball there. Play it quickly. And UND now leads it 2-0. Put the move on it. Works to the right side. Sends it in, and in! Goal, North Dakota Foster! Great shot there, right under the crossbar, and North Dakota leads it 3-1.
Two here, Wykowski working the right side, sending it deep to Rishi.
Gets the right foot on it, and goal, North Dakota! Great shot there, by number 18, Marissa Ricci. Wykowski set it up, and McCormick only to get a hand on it, but not enough. It finished. Eisen still trying to rush here. Trying to finish this one strong. The final seconds begin to tick off. UND is going to beat North Dakota State for their first victory of the year. UND wins this one 4-2. North Dakota, their first win of the year for first-year head coach Matt Kellogg. And a great win here this afternoon for the University of North Dakota. UND.